this is the bonus room that can be cut open. Make it fit for a car if you want to use the garage again. Right here is where the laundry room is. You have a drive-through path on this side, and also where the car is right now, there's a gate, drive-through gate for an RV. That's in good shape. I've been keeping up with the maintenance on it. Lived here for 8 years. I loved it. Here's a walk-through gate. Weeping willow. Needs to be trimmed.